D&D, and it's become popular with children anywhere from grammar school on up. Not so with a lot of adults who think it's been connected to a number of suicides and murders.
There are a number of cases that have been documented where there is some connection between D&D. I'm not saying that D&D is the cause of the death.
And there is evidence that seems to support that view. Timothy Grice, 21, a shotgun suicide. The detective report noted D&D became a reality. Irving Bink Pulling, 16, a suicide. James Allen Kirby, 14 years old, charged with killing his junior high school principal and wounding three other people. Police are blaming D&D.